Children, open your new Sparkle semester series, standard junior KG semester 1 book. Yesterday what we have completed? We have completed capital A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Capital letters A to H. Yes or no? That is A for arrow, A for axe, A for apple, B for ball, B for bell, B for bat. B for bat. C for cat, C for cake, C for cap, D for doll, D for door, D for duck. Alphabet review, A, B, C, D. B for ball, A for apple, D for doll, C for cat. Then E, E for egg, E for egg, E for egg, E for engine, E for elephant, E for elephant. F for frog, F for fan, F for fish, G for gun, G for gum, G for grapes. H for hat, H for hut, H for hen. So now we have completed A, B, C, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Alphabet review, E, F, G, H. H for hut, F for fruit, E for elephant, E for elephant, G for goat, G for goat. Now let's see today the new alphabets, that is I, J, K, I, J, K, L, I, J, K, L. So, see here. Yes. I for ink pot. I for ink pot. I for insects. I for insects. I for igloo. I for igloo. J for joker. J for jam. J for jug. J for jug. J for joker, J for jam. K for key, K for king, K for kite. K for key, K for king, K for kite, K for kite. L for lotus, L for lotus, L for lion, L for leaf. L for leaf, L for lion, L for lotus. Okay, what we have completed? I, J, K, L. We will see M. 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 M for mat. M for mat. M for monkey. M for mango. M for mango. M for monkey, M for mat. Okay, now let's see. I for, how to write I, see here. Capital and small, capital I for insects, I for insects, I for insects. I for ink pot, I for ink pot, I for igloo, I for igloo. Okay, this is the I and this is J. See here, J. How to write J? See here, capital J for joker. J for joker, J for jam, J for jug. In this way you have to go on writing. I, J, now see here, K. K for kite. K for kite. K for kite. K for king. K for king. K for king. K for key. K for key. K for key. In this way you have to go on writing. Then L. See here. L. L for lion. L for lion. L for lotus. L for lotus. L for leaf. L for leaf. Okay. Now, alphabet review. I, J, K, L. Alphabet review. I, J, K, L. Which we have written now. Write the missing letters of each picture. Page number 22. See here. This is igloo. With the help of the picture, you can write here. I for igloo. Then, J. J for jug. See here, jug. J for jug. After that, K for king. And L for seer, lion. Can you see the picture of lion? You write here. L for lion. Seer. L for lion. Now see M. CRM. Put two straight lines. And here one line, here one mid slanting line, two sides. Straight line, here one slanting line to the right side and to the left side. M for mat, M for mat. M for monkey, M for monkey. M for mango. M for mango. M for mat. M for mat. M for monkey. M for monkey. M for mango. M for mango. This way you have to say and write. So today what we have completed? We have completed revision of I, J, capital letter I, J, K, L, M. I, J, K, L, M. So these only alphabets you have to write in your four line book. In your four line book. Okay, now see here. I, J, K, L, M. See here. Capital I. Capital I. Capital I. With the picture also you can read. With the help of the picture, I for inkpot, I for insect, I for igloo. This way you say and write. I. Then you write I, J for jug, J for jam, J for joker, J for joker, J for jam. Then you write K. Capital K. K for kite. K for king. K for key. K for key. K for kite. Then L for lion. L for leaf. L for lotus. L for lotus, L for lion. Then M for mat, M for monkey, M for mango, M for mat, M for mango. Have you got it?
Yes.
What you have to do is I, J, K, L, M. You have to write this I, J, K, L, M capital letters for 2 pages you write. Write for 2 pages. So, we have completed the rhymes. That is the alphabet song, Chubby Cheeks, Hickory Dickory Dock. After that, Hop a Little. Now we will see today again 2 new rhymes. That is 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe. 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe. 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe. 3, 4, Shut the Door. 3, 4, Shut the Door. 5, 6, Pick Up the Sticks. 5, 6, Pick Up the Sticks. 7, 8, Lay Them Straight. 7, 8, Lay Them Straight. 9, 10, A Big Fat Hen. 9, 10, A Big Fat Hen. So, this is 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe, one rhyme. And the second rhyme is Engine, Engine number 9, page number 46. Page number 46. Okay, now see here. Engine, Engine number 9, Engine, Engine number 9, when it's ready, it will shine. Engine, Engine number 9, then we will ride on the Mumbai line. Okay, now see here. Engine, Engine number 9, Engine, Engine number 9, when it's ready, it will shine. When it's ready, it will shine. Engine, Engine number 9, then we will ride on the Mumbai line. Then we will ride on the Mumbai line. Engine, Engine number 9, when it's ready, it will shine. When it's ready, it will shine. Engine, Engine number 9, then we will ride on the Mumbai line. Then we will ride on the Mumbai line. 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe. 3, 4, Shut the Door. 5, 6, Pick Up the Sticks. 7, 8, Lay Them Straight. 9, 10, A Big Fat Hen. This 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe, Engine, Engine number 9. These 2 rhymes you have to learn by heart. Page number 46. Page number 46. Have you got it, children? Okay. Learn by heart the rhyme. See here. This is the homework for you. A to M, 2 pages. I to M, 2 pages. I, J, K, L, M. This way you have to write. Not only I to M means I to M. Read and write. Learn by heart the rhymes. That is 1, 2, Buckle My, B, U, C, K, B, U, B U C K L E, Buckle My Shoe, S H O E. The second one is Engine, E N G I N E, Engine, Engine number, N U M B E R, number 9, N I N E. You have to buy at the 2 rhymes, that is 1, 2, Buckle My Shoe. And the second one is Engine, Engine number 9, page number 46. Page number 46. With this, we will meet in the next video, children. Thank you.